Time to buy a duck and feed a child. The Rubber Duck Regatta benefiting the Freestore Foodbank Sunday afternoon. And today, crews will tag thousands of those rubber ducks for the big drop. Mark Bodnar joins us again to tell us all how we can help. And Rubber Ducky, this is the one. This is the one. Mark, today's big day, the tagging and stuff.
Yep.
You're in the stretch now, the home stretch. Tell us what's going on today.
Well, today, volunteers at our distribution center are taking ducks and putting tags, numbered stickers on the bottom of each duck.
Yes.
So we dumped 172,000 ducks, and they're tagging a lot of ducks.
And this is labor intensive. I mean, it takes a lot of time, a lot of volunteers in order to get this done.
We have volunteers from various companies and organizations. They started up to August 13th, the ducks arrived. So it's just been going on for a few weeks.
Okay, now 3 days ago, you feeling good about what's happening?
Well, we're a little bit behind. We sold 118,000 ducks, a little bit behind last year. So we're encouraging all your viewers to buy their ducks. They can buy their ducks four ways. You can go online to rubberduckregatta.org.
Yes.
Up until Sunday, noon, September 2nd, you can pick up the phone and dial 929-DUCK, also up until noon on Sunday, September 2nd. Go to your local Kroger grocery store up until 11:59 p.m. on Saturday, September 1st, and any Kemper Credit Union location up to the close of business on Friday. So you got four ways to buy your ducks up till Sunday, the day of the race.
Now, there are a couple of different things. Let's unpack this all. The people who buy the ducks, there's something in it for them. You help to feed children, and you may win some money, may win a car.
Well, the key reason why we do this is one out of five children in the tri-state is at risk of hunger. That's nearly 83,000 kids. And so that's why we put this really fun fundraiser together. But if you buy a duck, you could possibly win some prizes. And thanks to our sponsors, this year we have some great prizes. The first grand prize winner will win a 2018 Honda Accord, courtesy of the Greater Cincinnati Northern Kentucky Honda dealers. They could also win $1 million if their duck's the Kemba Million Dollar Duck.
Okay, now that's what specially designated, specially tagged duck.
Every 1,500 ducks in the regatta, there's a Kemba Million Dollar Duck.
Okay.
So your odds of winning $1 million are far greater than what people think. So it's one out of 1,500 ducks is a Kemba Million Dollar Duck in the regatta. Now the second grand prize winner will win a year's worth of groceries from Kroger. That's
all
pretty
right,
cool.
Yeah.
And then you'll get five additional winners will win $500 cash from Kemba Credit Union.
That's excellent.
Yeah.
The weather looks pretty good. And essentially, how it's put into the river, the ducks, the rubber ducks put into the river, it's all going to work the same way, right?
Same way like it has in the past. Two cranes atop of the Purple People Bridge will carefully lift the tip of the trailer containing all those ducks. And once the ducks are in the river, they're contained by a boom, and the regatta will be on.
Well, this is very important now, because the major thing is you can win money, you can win a car, but the main thing is as you noted, it's to feed people in the tri-state.
This is just think about 83,000 kids filling up Great American Ballpark twice.
Yeah.
Visualize twice, and those kids that don't have any idea where their next meal is coming from. So that's why we do what we do. With this, our 24th year, we've raised the equivalent of 33 million meals in the history of the event. We want to do even more this year.
Well, rubber duck is more than just the one, right?
That's right.
All right, Mark, thank you so much. And we, of course, have that information on our website as well.
Thanks, John.